Got multiple doorways, windows, and levels. Plenty of places hostiles could be.
If you can stay dark, you'll improve your odds. Watch your movement and be methodical.
Fired! Clear!
Copy.
heading into the tunnels beneath the palace.
We may lose our visual feed down there. If so, you'll be on your own.
That's new. Stand by.
You never really know what you're capable of until your back is against the wall.
Very true.
What's going on here? Get it!
We can see the hostile!
Oh, shit!
What's happening?
Bridge collapse. I've fallen into some kind of water tank.
Are you still functional?
Roger. But it's low light, and I've got no idea where I am.
Your mask can scan the terrain. Give you some idea of the features, at least.
They're still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
He can't be far. Out.
Throwing grenade! Cover! Cover!
Tango escaped. We can't locate him. Over.
We got a dead fucking soldier here.
Oh. Copy. Oh. Keep looking. He must be found. Out.
Engage!
Clear!
Grenade!
HQ, we have
fire!
Order! Fire outside! Out!
Control, we were too late. The screams are coming from a laptop, recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No, but they were on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay, secure any data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs. Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the central tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
Alarm has been triggered. Rashida will be on the move.
Then I don't have long. I must get back.
Hard copy. Investigate the area, report back. Out.
Shoot the target!
Damn it!
Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so. Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
Open fire!
Palace alarm has been triggered. Rashida will be on the move.
Then I don't have long. I'm Oscar Mike. Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
The palace alarm has been triggered. Rashida will be on the move.
Then I don't have long. I'm Oscar Mike.
Roger! Fire at will! Out!
got you! Oh.
Alarm!
I just heard gunshots!
Target's down.
Excellent work. Now get out of there.
Foxtrot 3-1. Tango's location acquired. Over.
Control. Am I ever gonna know who I'm working for?
Probably not. It's safer for all of us. You finish this, though, and I may buy you a pint.
I'll hold you to that. Raven out.
Done, Raven.
That's a problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. Her command chain is broken and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albakas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon, and the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election, There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again.
Thank you.